What's going on here? What is this?
What are you guys doing?
What is going on in here? What's going on here? I gotta get.
Oh. Big guy, we need some ID.
ID? Who do you guys think you are? I'm the principal of the school. I'm going in.
The world's oldest surviving literary work, King Gilgamesh.
Is that boring lecture that no one's learning anything from? Need a break from the day to day? Want to be seen with the coolest kids in school? Introducing the school's newest and best game. Welcome to Claw Bathroom. We get all the fun and action of a normal club packed into a 25 by 10 foot bathroom. That's tight! 15 seniors, 12 juniors, and one scared freshman who really needs to use the stall. Freshman, go last! Think that's enough? We didn't think so. Time for one of Club Bathroom's greatest features, the VIP status line. We take care of our frequent flyers. The more you stop by, the more the line flies. Talk about the cool kids.
We're playing on the sickest beach with DJ Bono playing the heat from his phone.
Was that cool kids? Oh yeah, we almost forgot the newest addition to Club Bathroom. That's right, not only are we serving up fun, we are now serving up food. They're cooking in the bathroom? We're cooking up all your party favorites under the watchful eyes of Grillmaster Tygar. He's a tested culinary pro, feeding the crowds day in and day out. And don't forget about his inspirational come-up story.
I was hungry one day.
Talk about inspirational. Need one more reason to go? No problem. Have you heard about our celebrity guest appearances? We got Calla, we got Jimmy the Janitor, we got Artet, and we got that one student who looks like Chewbacca.
I look nothing like Chewbacca.
Ha ha ha! Yeah, you do! And super surprise guest, Mr. Leonardo!
What the hell's going on in here?
We're about to get shut down! Winthrop High School's Claw Bathroom! Your tax dollars paid for this!